I sound like Drake. But I got something to say, man. Listen, I'ma pray, man. I've been praying for a mission every single day, night and day. Every time I've been focusing for a better day. And look, now I wake up one day and I see everything in my face is happening the way I was praying for it. And eventually, I feel like I've been destined for it every single time. I feel like I'm a ghetto poet in the sense I rhyme. So I can inspire all my people with this quotes. Never unbroken with hard lyricism in the potion that I got in my mind is so potent right now because I've been thinking about everything, and I realize that all these niggas hating me.
Why you hating? Why you hating for? You tell me.
Oh, speaking of power, when Cole got
hit, sure. Yup. Trust me, man. Everybody got to focus, man. Everything happens for a reason. All these people who talking shit, trust me, man. It's just. It's because they don't understand. You look past, focus on the mission and then look past all the people hating on you, man.
Your mind is vast, man. They backwards. People like to hating on the way you got
assistance.
Everybody looking at you like you aren't their equal. It's all good, it's all good. We can still make it out of the hood. The eagle would. And that's, I tell myself, it's a mind thing. It's a mind process, the way I'm starting to think.
I gotta not think too much. It's my problem. When I be smoking, I be thinking like, yo, I just want the world. I be overthinking about the stuff. Yeah. And I need someone to back it up. So I talk to my brother, but sometimes he be fucking up. Like,
niggas tell me this advice and he don't follow it himself. So it's like he's playing games with himself.
Make your mind up.
So I'm
make
trying to stay
up.
Away from it and focus on my own, bro. And it's ever since I done that improvement. It has shifted my focus into this rap. I'm hey.
My rap right now is like freestyle off the top, but wow, it still works. Now it's off the top.
It's my vision I'm describing, I'm putting in work. Matter of fact, I'll make it tense when I be spitting my verse. But I'm an introvert. If I sound like I'm Drake, then it works.
It works.
Yeah.
You know? I'm gonna make this money. Yeah, yo.
I need my
hand. You sound better.
You know, I don't know what I'm saying right now.
Hey.
Nah, nigga, hey. I do know what I'm saying year round. Hold on, man, I already know that I'm Bane, I'm no clown.
I'm like Bane right now. You wanna fight a Batman character, you gon' have to sit down. Got control, nigga. I'm like Berserk in some sense, nigga. Like guts, I got guts. These niggas disrespecting me, I don't give a fuck, nigga. Nigga, these niggas.
What are you saying?
Hey. I got people shook at the way I started. They thought I was corny at first because the way I was dressing wasn't appealing to them. I don't give a fuck, that's how you do it, low key.
Never stay on the street, keep them on their feet. Never be the obsolete. All these niggas negative, pessimistic, piece of shit, talking big,
it's okay, man. And when I talk to shit, it's just so I can improve my people so they can get better with they shit. It's not like I'm really bringing them down. They get offended because I'm giving them truth in my sound. So it makes them feel like crap. It makes them feel like they ain't understand that they can do this rap. But I never meant it like that. Don't you get me when I'm saying that. Don't you get me when I'm... Don't you get me when...
Niggas hating on the way I'm doing this. Okay, okay, I'ma keep on doing this. Hey, I get like, I don't even, ooh, yo, I love doing this shit.
Yeah, this is the L-Dog.